Hello, I am Dr Akanxa Bhatti, a hair restoration surgeon at Five Rivers Hair Transplant Clinic, situated in Mohali near Chandigarh. I am here to help you through your hair loss journey. So let's begin with talking about hair transplant, the procedure itself. There are two main categories into which hair transplant procedures are divided. Firstly, there is the FUT, or the follicular unit transplantation method, and secondly, there is the FUE, or the follicular unit extraction method. In FUT, a thin strip of your scalp skin is removed from the back of your head, that is the donor region, divided into multiple smaller sections, and then individual hair grafts are placed into small incisions, which are about 0.8 to 1 millimeter in length in the front of your head, that is recipient area. The wound is then sutured, leaving a thin scar which can be easily hidden under the hair on top of it after it has grown to an optimal length. FUT is the gold standard procedure for higher grades of baldness, that is grades 6 and 7. On the other hand, FUE, or the follicular unit extraction method, gives great results in those with lower grades of baldness, that is grades 3 to 5. In this procedure, an FUE punch is used to extract individual hair grafts, which are then placed into small incisions in the front of the recipient area. It does sound like an easier procedure to perform, though it takes great experience and expertise to achieve a transection rate below 5%, as it is a blind procedure. The problem with FUE is that there is great difficulty in achieving larger number of hair grafts in those with extensive baldness or with low donor area density. After all, everyone is born with only a limited number of hair follicles. Many hair loss sufferers end up getting their procedures done from technician-run hair transplant clinics, and they face the issue of something known as the moth-eaten appearance at the back of the head. This occurs due to over-harvesting to achieve the desired number of grafts in those patients who are actually not candidates for FUE. If the FUE procedure is done by a trained doctor, there are only 0.8 to 1 millimeter circular white scars which are visible only on a shaved donor area. These are not visible at all once the hair has grown to its usual length. To summarize, both FUT and FUE have their own significance of application in hair transplant, depending on the different types of baldness, grades of baldness, and also depending on individual patient requirements. Therefore, both of these procedures need to be used wisely, keeping the long-term objectives of the patient in mind. This is what we at Five Rivers Hair Transplant Clinic intend to do in the environment of a hospital. If you like this video, please encourage me by liking it. Also, if you have any questions that you would like me to answer, just leave a comment in the comment section below and I would be glad to answer it. Thank you.